Nick, I swear, if you won the crown, I'd be thrilled. I really would.